Hello everyone, welcome to the TenorShare channel. The restrictions feature on your iPhone allows you to limit what apps can be used and for how long. If you are unable to access certain apps on your device due to restrictions, you can disable the feature and that will remove all the limitations from your device. The following guide teaches how to turn off restrictions on iPhone. While setting a screen time passcode, you have the option to enter Apple ID and password for recovery in case you forgot the passcode. If you also set it, then it is easy to disable the restrictions when you do not have the screen time passcode. In Screen Time Settings page, select Change Screen Time Passcode and tap on Turn Off Screen Time Passcode. Here you need to enter the old screen time passcode. Tap on Forgot Passcode below. Then enter your Apple ID and password to reset it. What if you do not have the passcode or set the recovery Apple ID? Well, TenorShare for you key, which makes it possible to get rid of screen time passcode if forgot. Download and launch the software on your computer. Plug in your iPhone to your computer. On the main interface, click on the option that says Remove Screen Time Passcode to start. Click on Start Remove to start the passcode removal process. Wait while the software removes the passcode from your iPhone. It should not take too long. After that, do follow the on-screen guide to set up your device. After removing the passcode, of course, you can set restrictions on iPhone anytime you need.